VivoSense graphic user interface is intuitive and easy to use. The menu options, as usual, can be found at the top, and the toolbar options can be found beneath them. Panels are used to explore and analyze our physiological data. Here we see an empty Data Explorer panel. Panels can be moved and positioned in different locations within the software. All we need to do is drag them. To dock a panel in a specific position, we drag the panel to one of these arrows over here, point our mouse on the arrow, and release it. Panel will now be docked in that location. Let's open some data. Using the file menu, we can choose to import a hardware file and then select the hardware system file to import. In this video, we will open a previously imported hardware file. VivoSense saves recorded data sessions as VSN files. Let's open one here. We can see that our Data Explorer now contains session information, with session data described for each physiological monitoring measure. Let's have a look at the electrocardiogram channels. We see folders containing ECG waveforms, markings, measures, and trends. Waveforms contain filtered ECG time series data. Markings and measures are derived data channels as a function of time, such as R wave markings and heart rate. The trends folder contains trends of derived data over user-specified widths. VivoSense automatically takes care of the calculations and details for these derived channels. Some of the channel properties may be modified, as we will see in the next chapter. We'll start by viewing an ECG waveform. Double-click on the waveform, and it will appear in the adjacent window called the Synchronized Chart Panel. Another way to add a chart to the Synchronized Chart Panel is to drag it and drop it in the panel. If we want to overlay some of our markings on top of our ECG waveform, we can drag the R-Wave channel and drop it on top of the ECG channel. Yeah, let's do the same for the heart rate measure and heart rate trend measure. Now that we have some charts displayed, we can review our channel data more closely. To zoom in on the synchronized chart panel, click on it and use the down arrow key. To zoom out, press the up arrow key. To scroll left and right in the time series data, we can use the left and right arrow keys or the scroll bar here. Right-clicking on a chart in the synchronized chart panel will also bring up a context window that we can use to view our data. If we select Zoom All, we will see all our time series data. If we select Zoom Last, we'll go back to our previous view. We can also select a region to zoom in on. Click the left mouse button and drag the mouse across the desired range. When the mouse is released, a context menu will appear and we can select Zoom Selection. The data will zoom in on this selection.